kicked it wide on the offering by Clifford. Then way after the whistle, Clifford came across and belted his man in the corner as they blew the play dead because of Shaw being injured on the ice. And that draws people in as Clifford is engaged with his man. I'm not sure who it is from the Otters. It's Biggers. Biggers came in after the fact. He's trying to get himself free with the left, and he's throwing them pretty steadily. Here's Biggers and Clifford down in the corner. And now grapple with one another, all tangled up. The linesman looking whether they should get in or not. Not yet. They continue to grapple now along the boards, and tangled up and down to the ice they slowly go.